It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
In a better place. How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I'll tell you.
When I see you again.
Talk about family, what family's all that we got. Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
I'm not hopelessly. That was nice to your office.
Five, hot ten, hot. Present
National Cemetery. There will be three volleys from the rifles today. They are quite loud. You may wish to cover your ears. Especially parents with small children, please make sure their ears are covered. And parents with infants, please stand behind that pillar until the shooting has ceased. If there are any veterans in attendance today, you're invited to salute. When we salute, all others may place your right hand over your heart as a gesture of respect towards your friend, loved one, and veteran.
There will be three shots fired. They're loud, so prepare yourself for the noise. A little one,
squad, hut 10, hut! Support, arms! Unlock! Ready! Set, arm!
Would you please
order,
check down?
Parade! Rut!
This is all over, we leave. Just so you know, we have a hospitality room, a reception room at the Embassy Suites. It's called the Cedar One Room. We'd like you all to come over there and we can share our thoughts and our experiences with my father, our father. Okay? I missed this now. I'd like to have Amber, come up here. Paige. Hold it open. I'd like Chris and Andrea. We
idea how to make this special and keep honoring our parents. We have these made up for you. And these are the rings that they had, Mom and Dad had. We melted them down. And it's from the gold from those rings and the diamonds from those rings that you have.
Said what we have once enjoyed, we can never lose. All that we love deeply becomes a part of us. And what we'd like to do is, when you go back to the hotel, we'd like to really see you there, is to share how Dad has touched you. Because he is a part of us. He affected us. You know, happiness isn't about money or riches or assets. It's about relationships. It would not be anything like this if it wasn't for you guys being here. You support us. It's relationships. That's it. That's what it's all about. Yeah. Let me just read a proverb here about fatherhood. Well, the fear of the Lord is the beginning of knowledge. Fools despise wisdom and instruction. Then he says, hear my son, your father's instruction, and do not forsake your mother's teaching. Indeed, they are graceful wreath to your head and ornaments about your neck. Parents have such a profound effect on us as on their children. And when they are good parents like we have, they are ornaments. We wear them with honor. They make us look better because they taught us the right thing. And so I just want to just say thanks to Mom and Dad, and I appreciate so much all of you, all y'all. Thanks for coming here and being support to us. And we'd love to have you come and again join us at the hotel. Let's just reminisce a little bit. I know we all got stories about how Dad's affected us. His dry sense of humor. You know, he just all of a sudden pops one out that we just can never forget. He's so funny sometimes. So thank you for being support to us. And you, this is special. You're special, really.
And I'm glad to see Hank here. Yes. You've been through a
lot. Thank you.
My hero, too. As Brother Pete lays here, I say he was great for the community, the service, and everything else he done. It was no end.
Right.
Both him and his wife, fantastic. Yep. I don't think I need to say more. You understand me.
We all know that because we knew them. That's right. And so,
we can share it back at back. Yeah. Our time is short here. What we will do is the part that will take Dad's urn. Kirk will take Dad's urn in his possession. He will be placed with Mom in the columbarium right over there later today. If you ever want to come back here later on today or tomorrow, you can go over there and he will be in his final resting place with Mom. So,
I'd like to, let's close in a song we probably all know, and it's Amazing Grace. And it's amazing because of what Christ has done. He came as God, left his God form, became a man, and died for us so we can have fellowship with him. Are you kidding me? That blows my mind. I still, as a Christian for 30 years, I still can't figure that out because it's so amazing to me. And that's Amazing Grace. And I know we all probably know, either as a Protestant or Catholic background, that's a great song that we all sing together. So can we, who can start us off on that, baby? And the first and, I don't know the second verse. I know the first and last one. So can we do it that way?
Sing one. Sing one and be done with it.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. When we've been there 10,000 years, bright shining as the sun, we've known those days to sing God's praise. Then
you're the founder of family, God, and I'm seeing this, and I just see that there is a God. There is a great God, because family and relationships is what life's all about. And thank you for these people and for your blessing on them and filling them. Thank you for this fellowship time together. Thank you for Dad. Thank you for him being the father that he was to us, Butch and I, and the grandfather and the friend to everyone. And so, Father, we lift him up to you, and we thank you for him. We thank you that you're the great Father, and he's our Father. And he reflected you in so many ways in our lives because he made us better. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much. We'll see you over there.
All over there.
Is it okay, Mark, if you say the Our Father?
Yeah.
That's kind
of weird. Go ahead. Okay. I just don't.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory.
We all kind of have a little different version.
Yeah.
I was waiting for debt and debtors.
He's all yours. I will take good care of him, will you?
Walk him in the front seat with him. There you go.
Do you want to wait up there with Daryl?